The new Foxit eSign for Salesforce app speeds up agreement processes by combining the signature capability of Foxit eSign with the CRM capabilities of Salesforce. In this tutorial, Salesforce admins will learn how to install the Foxit eSign for Salesforce package and connect Foxit eSign to Salesforce. To start, open the URL package link in your browser. This will prompt you to the login of your Salesforce account. Once you've logged in, you can start installing Foxit eSign for Salesforce. First, select Install for all users and check the Acknowledge box. Finally, click on Install. Once your installation is complete, click Done. Under our installed packages, we can now see Foxit eSign for Salesforce. In the next step, we will connect Foxit eSign to Salesforce. To do that, click on the app launcher on the top left and search for Foxit eSign. Click on it to open the Foxit eSign setup. Now we can set up the user authentication. In the drop-down, you can select the region. I will choose North America. Next, click Take Me There. You will be automatically redirected to the login page for Foxit eSign. Log in to your Foxit eSign account. Then, allow access by clicking Allow. And now we can see Foxit eSign has been connected and authenticated. By clicking Switch to Lightning Experience, we got back to the Foxit eSign setup. Here you can, for example, create templates to automate signature processes. But we will cover this in a separate tutorial. In case you need to change the Foxit eSign account, you can do that by clicking Not You, Log Out. And then we'll get to the named credentials. Here we can delete the account under Actions. Now the named credential has been deleted. By selecting Foxit eSign for Salesforce in the app launcher, we can go back to the Foxit eSign setup and connect to the right account. And now it's your turn to connect Foxit eSign to your Salesforce account.